Hey, good people. Northman Swim Saturday, May the 19th. And I'm in Petoskey, Michigan here at Magnus Park. This is a popular fall swimming spot for me. I don't know why, but it just is. So I got my bike and my stuff parked over on that nice driftwood bench I got there. And Magnus is cool because there's like big sheets of limestone. So it kind of ends up just being like a big, almost, you know, like a pool kind of. And it goes out quite a ways. But here, let's take a look here where this is limestone. Kind of standing here talking in the rain, and actually feels much better in the water. So, we're gonna have to swim back and park you then. Feeling quite mellow this morning, like hard to explain, but just kind of feel like hanging out a little bit more than usual. And that's cool. So I don't know if I mentioned, it's 51 degrees right now. It's gonna only get up to 53 today. It's been really quite beautiful here. Like that 70 and sunny kind of perfection. Might as well, I've probably been here long enough to get you a water temp, so I'm gonna let you float. You bob and enjoy. Thank you. Yeah, so it's 42 degrees here also this morning. You got to see a little bit of that limestone I was talking about. I think today's about just enjoying little drops of water. Taking it all in. Just moving slow. It's a slow mover. Moving slow today and taking time to absorb each and every drop of water and go, ah, that's so beautiful. Appreciate some beauty. Boy, I'm gonna leave you there. Lots of love in your hearts and joy, peacefulness. And all things good. Lots of love your way, North Man out.